not supposed to be standing in the room.
Hi, it's day 162 on Paddy Kestrock's 365 Days of Fiddle Tunes, and I have a special guest with me today, Jeremy. We have Mr. J.J. Guy from Lintlaw, Saskatchewan. We are at the Hills Are Alive in Elkwater, Alberta, doing some teaching here, and we're going to do a tune that we both know. How cool is that? It's written by Roy Warhurst, and it's called Pat's Country. One, two, three, four.